Now we are going to discuss about naive Bayes classifier algorithm, and it is also a supervised machine learning algorithm which is based on Bayes theorem, also known as Bayes rule, and used for solving the classification problem. It is mainly used in text classification that includes high dimensional training sets. Naive Bayes classifier is one of the most simple and effective classification algorithm which helps in building the machine fast learning model that can make quick prediction. Now it is also called as probabilistic classifier because it predicts on the probability of the object. Here you can see that it predicts on probability of any particular object. Now what is Bayes theorem? So Bayes theorem, also known as Bayes rule, or Bayes law. So these are all the same name which are used to determine the probability of a hypothesis on prior knowledge. It depends on the conditional probability. Now this is the particular formula which you can see I have written here for Bayes theorem, and here P A by B, the very first term, it denotes the posterior probability. Now what is this posterior probability? Probability of hypothesis A on observed event of B. Next, you can see that probability of B by A. Now what did this mean? This is known as likelihood probability. Probability of the evidence given on the probability of hypothesis if true. If A is true, then the probability of B is get. P of A is the prior probability, which means the probability of hypothesis before observing the evidence, and P of B is the marginal probability. The probability of the evidence. Now, how does this naive Bayes classifier actually works? So it works in few simple steps. The very first step is it converts the data set into the frequency table. The second step is generate likelihood table. And lastly, it uses the Bayes theorem to calculate the posterior probability. So these are the few steps which it includes on a particular data set. Next, we are going to discuss about the types of naive Bayes model, or we can say what are the types of classifier which are actually there. So there are three types of naive Bayes model, or we can say classifier. The first is Gaussian. Second, we have multinomial. And third, we have Bernoulli. These are the three types of classifier we have. The Gaussian model assumes the features following a normal distribution. This means if predictors take continuous value instead of discrete, then the model assumes that these values are sampled from the Gaussian distribution. That means we can say that basically it works for those value where it is continuous instead of discrete. In multinomial, is used when the data is multinomial distributed. That means not continuous distributed, it is multinomial distributed. It primarily used for document classification problem, text problem. It means a particular document belongs to a category or not. And the classifier is used for the frequency of words for the predictor. Thirdly, we have Bernoulli. The Bernoulli classifier works similar with the multinomial only, but the predictor variables are independent Boolean values, which are not in multinomial. So these are the three types of classifier, and we are going to implement about Gaussian and multinomial in our upcoming video. But before ending this video, I would like to give you certain applications which are of naive Bayes classifier, that where it is used. So it is used in credit scoring. It is also used in medical data classification. Another example of it is in real-time prediction. And it also used in text classification also, which we will study in multinomial also, and text classification such as sentimental analysis and spam filtering. So these are the several applications. So firstly, coming to the advantages. Naive Bayes is one of the fast and easy ML algorithm to predict the class of data set. So we can say that it is fast and easy to predict. The second advantage is that it can be used for binary as well as multi-class classification. Third advantage is that it performs well in multi-class prediction as compared to other algorithms. So this is quite the same, that it operates well. And it is most popular choice for text classification, for identifying the probability of text in any particular data set it is used. Now, one disadvantage is that naive Bayes assume that all the features are independent or unrelated. So it cannot learn the relationship between the features. So this is only the one disadvantage, because it assumes that all the features are independent and they are not related, so it doesn't understand the relation. So this is all about naive Bayes classifier, and next we are going to implement a program of naive Bayes classifier with the help of Gaussian model.